weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Welcome back, everyone. Hope you're having a nice Tuesday. We got cloud cover here in the metro. We had just a few light sprinkles. There have been some showers off to the south and west. Temperatures a wee bit cooler than yesterday, but still around normal, 73 degrees, dew point 59, humidity 61%, east-northeast winds at 3. Super Doppler 8 tracking the light rain. Again, this is on the northern edge of an area of low pressure that tracked down in through Missouri as expected, and we had just a sprinkle in the metro. Right now we're rain-free. Indianola on the south side of town, a light shower. It picks up a bit New Virginia, Osceola, and down around Cordon and Centerville, and the motion on this is just kind of wrapping around that low. So a quick glance for 6 p.m., generally dry in the metro, shower south, 71, mostly cloudy, 8 p.m., 68, 64, 10 p.m., Tomorrow morning, starting out at 56 by the noon hour, a nice warm-up, 70 degrees. Here's the rotation on that. You can see that just kind of spinning off that area of low pressure. It's down in Missouri right now. Once this tracks on out, we'll see gradually clearing skies and some sunshine on the way for your Wednesday. This low moves out. Cold front develops out to the west. We'll be in between, so we'll have some very nice weather and a gradual warming trend over the next few days. Future cast bumping ahead to 6 o'clock Wednesday, dry across most of the Midwest. Thursday, you'll see a few storms along that front well out to the west. It is Friday evening. We could see a storm extreme northwestern Iowa. Better chances in Minnesota and back and through Nebraska. And our rain chances increase as we head into Saturday afternoon. So your forecast for tonight, those scattered showers down south, then clouds slowly decrease. Patchy fog after midnight, 56 degrees. East winds at 3 to 8. Tomorrow, high 77. Mostly sunny, southeast winds 5 to 10. Temperatures just get warmer. In the 80s on Thursday, Friday all the way up to 85 degrees. Now, not a record. Record for Friday, 91 back in 1956, but well above normal. Again, a little bit of a change for the weekend with that cold front moving on through. A good chance of those showers on Saturday. It looks like the best chance for those showers will be during the late afternoon. Sunday just a bit cooler with partly cloudy skies, a high of 73 degrees. And overall, after that system this weekend when we need the rain, dry weather in the next week with highs in the 70s.
Thank you, Kurtis, at 520 on a